I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give respect to my parents, teachers, and all elders and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
Today we celebrate 72 years of freedom from the cruel rule of Britishers. 15 August is a very important day for every Indian in India and all around the world. Freedom was gained with a lot of struggle and sacrifice of our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, to name a few. Today, India is recognized as the largest democratic country in the world. We are glad to be part of this strong, great, independent India. Today, my friends and I pay our respect to India through our performance. Thank you.
Was a leading political leader of India. was an Indian revolutionary from Maharashtra. He is best known as a colleague of Bhagat Singh in the eliminating of a British police officer, J.P. Saunders, at Lahore. Master Surya Sen. Surya Sen, also known as Master Surya Sen, was a prominent Bengali Indian freedom fighter, an Indian independence activist, and the chief architect of anti-British freedom movement in Chittagong, Bengal. Thank you.
Regiment of the Bengal Native Infantry of the English East India Company. He is widely seen in India.
Was a Sindhi revolutionary freedom fighter during the Indian independence movement. He was a leader of Swaraj Sena, a student organization which was affiliated with All India Students Federation. Jai Hind.
Imaginary line
but it is the freedom that you have will make me fly high and place me a strong, powerful, democratic nation on this globe. Jai Hind.
Ay, 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 Julie, la, la, la. Yeah.